that cigar out of your mouth.
That ain't right.